first thing I remember.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais, ma belle?
Was asking Papa why.
Oh.
Comment on dit en français?
I didn't know.
So
Daddy always smiles.
So easy to make, so easy to eat.
Took me by the hand.
C'est quoi? Banana?
Granola?
The happy pear, all the way from Ireland. Or as my neighbor calls them, the miserable pear.
Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you better learn it fast, you better learn it young, or someday, never come. No, no, someday, never come. Well, time and tears went by, and I collected dust, for there were many things I didn't know. When Daddy went away, he said, try to be a man, and someday you'll understand.
I'm such
well,
an idiot.
I'm here to tell you now,
40,062 miles. So that would be the equivalent of, what's the total on this bike? About 62,000 kilometers. Oh my god, I hit it.
And then one day in April, I wasn't even there, for there were many things I didn't know. The son was born to me. Mama held his hand, saying someday you'll understand. Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you better learn it fast, you better learn it young, for someday never come. Think it was September, the year I went away, but there were many things I didn't know. And I still see him standing, trying to be a man, saying someday you'll understand. Well, I'm here to tell you now, each and every mother's son, you better learn it now, you better learn it young, cause someday, never come. No, 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 someday, never come.
I rang the number.
Yes, and you didn't.
A woman answered.
A woman?
Yeah.
So you can wait in the garden if you want.
Oh, see, sure. This is also his house?
We're just here.
This is his house?
Yes, yes. It's house. Okay. You have chairs and tables in the garden if you want to.
Yeah, maybe I'll wait.
Okay.
Merci. The great news. Is that me and my baby hit 10,000 kilometers today, and a little bit extra, probably 10,100. The not so good news is that I got somewhere to stay. It's an Airbnb, but I don't know if it exists or not. There's no doorbell. That's not the name that I've booked. So I have to somehow find Frank. I don't think Frank is here. Maybe he's in a treehouse. Frank? Bonjour. €30 to stay here. Airbnb sucks balls. I'm going to find a hostel which I'm not booked into, and just hope to God they have a bed. Otherwise, I don't know what to do. But it's a nice city. It's a very nice city. I didn't find the hostel, but I did find this place. So maybe. Floor. I'm wearing leather trousers. They don't have a bed.
Well, it's been a long time, since I've seen you smile.
Okay, so my camera is almost dead. My phone is dead. I'm at a pub. I'm having a bite to eat. I found nowhere to sleep. Every single hotel is fully booked, regardless of the price. There's just nothing available. Went to the campsite, that's fully booked. I was sent from the campsite to the car park of the horse racing. Where there's lots of homeless people sleeping. I don't know where I'm gonna sleep tonight, but it's gonna be rough. It's gonna be rough.
So I've been bombarded by the overwhelming amount of humanity that we have in this world, and complete strangers have offered me a bed for the night. I just met them at the pub. They saw me looking at my map, and the barman actually was trying to find me somewhere to sleep, and they overheard. And so they're giving me a couch.
Seven to see. been